I thank Lisa for that report from Central Florida. Meanwhile, voters also making their voices heard in the race to replace outgoing Congressman Kirk Clausen in House District 19. Right now, voters deciding between Sanibel City Councilman Chauncey Goss, former Secret Service member Dan Bongino, and millionaire businessman Francis Rooney, who lives in Naples. 4 Under Corner Stephanie Tinoco live at Coconut Point Hyatt in Estero. It looks like she's up at the club with the lighting there, where Rooney and his group are awaiting tonight's results. Steph?
Patrick, Amy, you guys are not the only ones waiting at home for these results. There's plenty of supporters here with a lot of energy counting down the moments till they get the results in. Right now, there's a lot of people here that are mingling and just waiting to find out who will be filling in Kirk Clausen's seat for Congress representative in District 19. Now, early on, Clausen made it clear he would not be running for re-election. Rooney is running against Chauncey Goss and Dan Bongino for his seat. Right now, polls will close in half an hour, so there's still plenty of time for last-minute voters to make their way to the precinct. Now, Rooney will be joining his supporters here in just a little bit. There's already been a celebration that has begun, and we will be watching the polls. We will be watching the races. You can count on 4 Under Corner to keep you updated with all the information. Reporting live in Estero, Stephanie Tinoco, Fox 4, in your corner.